When you understand that things happen by me, it really brings home this idea of I can create. I am a creator. So how do we do it? We do it with something called the creation process. So you have the creation process in your book. The creation process is, let me say that again, the creation process is, it just is. It's how things are created, documented right back to the beginning of time. It has three parts. The first part is desire. What is it you want? Now, we understand that people mostly focus on things they don't want, so we're going to help you get really clear. The second part of the creation process is energy, focus and attention. Energy being the key one, because we are energy. And the third part of the creation process is belief or faith, an unwavering belief in you and your vision and what you can achieve in the process.